Meantime, Baltimore City Police investigating an attack that's going viral on social media. The video shows a man being struck from behind by a second man with a brick. Police believe this happened just before 7 last night in the 100 block of Hamburg Street. At this point, the alleged victim has not been found, and the investigation is ongoing.